It is Friday, October 25th, 2013. I'm here at the beautiful Canyon Gate Country Club, where I have my weekly LaTip networking meeting. I'm very eager to share with you an update from Las Vegas real estate numbers. Last month's statistics just came out. The highlight is prices are stabilizing. For the past 2 months, the median sales price has been at $155,000. $155,000 median sales price for all property types. That's single family houses and condos, townhouses. Also, 48% of purchases are cash. That's down from 55% where we were. Investors are exiting the market. We're having a more stabilized, wholesome market. Owner-occupant buyers are now able to buy properties easier. My prediction is coming true. Prices will stabilize throughout the winter, and then we can expect to see additional price increases in the spring and summer months. As of this morning, there are 8,650 properties for sale. That's more than we've had since 2011. That represents a 2 month available inventory, or a 2 month absorption rate. That's good for us. That's increasing. That means prices are stabilizing. And the real estate market here in Las Vegas is becoming more healthy every single day. With increased levels of inventory, that does mean prices may soften. My prediction is that prices will remain where they are. So we're safe for the time being. Interest rates will rise, it's inevitable. But for the time being, Las Vegas is healthy and we're plugging forward.